Thanks for the help there, Rob. This is called the Otley Rock Oracle. It's about a small market town, a satellite town of Leeds, where I'm from. And it's about reimagining that place as a kind of an almost kind of mystical way, without putting too fine a point on it. Anyway.